not so long ago in Oklahoma. The son of an Okie preacher knelt to pray. He said, Lord, I want to be a Christian soldier just like you, to fight and build a new and better day. Now many years and miles from Oklahoma, that same young Okie boy still kneels to pray. But he don't pray to be no Christian soldier anymore. He just prays to make it through another day. 'Cause it's hard to be a Christian soldier when you tote a gun, and it hurts to have to watch a grown man cry. But we're playing cards, riding home, and having lots of fun, telling jokes and learning how to die. Things I've come to know seem so confusing. It's getting hard to tell what's wrong from right. I can't separate the winners from the losers anymore, and I'm thinking of just giving up the fight. 'Cause it's hard to be a Christian soldier when you tote a gun, and it hurts to have to watch a grown man cry. But we're playing songs, riding home, and having lots of fun, turning on and learning how to die.